good morning and happy Sunday, and welcome to the live broadcast of the service here at Park Avenue Missionary Baptist Church, where Reverend Ellie Campbell is pastor. I bring you greetings from Pastor Campbell, who is at home and recovering from the medical procedure he underwent this past week. Pastor, I know you're probably watching, so good morning to you. We're praying for you, and we just praise God that everything went well. So, Pastor Campbell, and when I last spoke to him, he sends his love and greetings to all of you. And, of course, he solicits your continuing prayer on his behalf. Now, as the restrictions begin to loosen in our current coronavirus pandemic, we encourage you to practice universal precautions and stay safe. We praise the Father for providing a way for us to bring our church services to you today. So this morning we're going to get ready to do our devotion. I'm glad to have Deacon Danny Williams with me this morning, and the gospel singers, of course, who will be providing the music for the service today. We're glad to have them present. So if you would join me. Brothers kind of got me going here. I had another song in mind, but I like what they were singing. So join me if you wish, and if you can, it goes like this. Guide me, oh, thy great Jehovah, pilgrim through this barren land. Guide me.
Check one.